It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Pain Capital Management here in New York City.
This is Courtney Dominguez, Senior Wealth Advisor and CFP at Pain Capital Management with your weekly market update. As we head into the holiday season, investor sentiment remains overwhelmingly positive, mainly due to positive vaccine news and what that will mean for a continuing growing economy. This has largely overweighed some of the continued uncertainties of rising COVID cases, increased restriction measures, and the same old news out of Washington with no stimulus package being agreed upon. Markets are widely anticipating an FDA approval of upcoming vaccines from Moderna and Pfizer, as vaccine rollouts are already underway in the UK and Canada. When it comes to the markets, having a vaccine is like having another global stimulus. U.S. stocks fell Thursday after jobless claims and CPI came in higher than expected. CPI, which measures the overall cost of goods and services, rose 0.2% in November, above estimates of 0.1%. The Labor Department showed unemployment claims rose last week, not wholly surprising with rising COVID cases and related restrictions. But still, unemployment is now under 7%, way below what economists had projected earlier this year. One bright spot this week was a move up in oil prices, a sign investors are becoming more optimistic on a global recovery. Inventories are now lower than they should be ahead of winter, as overall energy production sits at two-year lows, creating an environment for further rebound in oil prices. Overall, there is a lot of cash sitting on the sidelines as money managers remain underinvested, causing every dip in the stock market to be bought. Investors are beginning to realize conditions are lining up for a mini economic boom by later part of next year. We at Pain Capital remain optimistic on our market outlook as we remain focused on our clients' long-term goals. So if you're sitting there wondering, do you have a portfolio appropriate for your goals? Do you have a portfolio positioned to win as the economy recovers? Well, why wonder? Give us a call or text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. This is Courtney Dominguez filling in for Bob with your weekly market update.